The entire McCann case has become a phenomenon.
If you made a dozen movies out of this, nobody would believe them.
I've done thousands of cases. With the Madeleine case, I've seen the worst things a human being can see. The worst.
This fear that a three-year-old British girl has been abducted in Portugal.
If your child isn't safe at a resort, where is she safe?
The media made their daughter the most high-profile missing child in the world.
Some individuals represented a significant person of interest.
Police say they are now treating a British man as a suspect.
They wanted me to confess. I actually felt I was being set up.
The police had suspicions that there was some collusion happening during the night that Maddie went missing.
This could be the breakthrough. Here it is, it all fits.
Statistically, it's likely to be someone who is in close proximity with the child.
The McCanns and their friends revised their timeline.
There is no way Kate and I are involved in this abduction.
The police leaked information to the press.
Those cops lied to me.
Then there was a surprise.
The head of the investigative unit was under investigation himself.
One startling element is the sheer number of sexual predators in the area. At the time,
it's very easy to move children to other countries.
Human trafficking is a massive problem.
The value that Madeleine had was really high. There's always something left to do till you find her.
Somebody knows what's happened to Madeleine McCann.